Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Muddy River Catfishing. I'm at Elephant Butte Lake today, and I'm doing the worm on a number 8 hook, but today I'm putting a little bitty split shot on just because it's so windy. And it's just jigging the rocks like I've shown you in previous videos. You just drop it down. I keep the bail open. Line as it goes down. Let's catch another fish, T-Bone. Another smallmouth. Another little baby smallmouth. Huh, T-Bone? Let's go put them back, T-Bone. Oh, look, one more time. Ready, T-Bone? You ready, T-Bone? You ready, T-Bone? You ready, T-Bone? Ready? 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 Go get it, T-Bone. Get the fish, T-Bone. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Ah, that's not a fish. It's a rock, T-Bone. Let's catch another one. How you hook it, T-Bone, okay? If you ever come fishing without me, you know how to do it. Okay, just like that. Get you a fish. Ready, T-Bone? That's not a fish, T-Bone. That's a rock.